evening and welcome into LAX 18 Sports. I am Charlie Walter. Despite a last-minute change to the Walk Forward rally, organizers say that it went better than expected. Former Wildcats Ravi Moss and Eric Daniels put on the event, which brought together hundreds at Woodland Park.
Those of you that come to Rupp Arena, you pay those expensive fares to see them play. Cheer for them now. They need you now. Their voice needs to be heard.
Prominent faces of former and present athletes from around the Commonwealth were in attendance, and many speakers were there throughout the hour and a half event, sharing a similar message.
I just think we need to do things together. We got to keep it simple. That's what we've been taught as athletes, working together, you can get more accomplished. So as we do things together as a family, I think we can achieve our common goal.
A lot of great messages were heard today, and we're just hoping that people will go away feeling a little something and take it out in the world and spread it.